James Milner. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Back to him again.
Able to make a good interception.
Eva Banega. Adam Lallana.
This isn't an easy match to call in terms of who will win, but let's look to see how Liverpool do.
Emre Can. Here's the cross. He's got his fist to it. And shoots! They've opened them up here. Super goal.
A goal from Roberto Firmino, and the way he's hit this one. He flew off his boot to beat the keeper.
And here is another angle on that goal.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Goal kick here.
Just worried about the rain only, in that it's impairing a bit our visibility of the proceedings out there on the pitch.
Yeah, well, nice and dry up here, but unlike the players, it will be pretty wet after 5 minutes.
Emre Can. Well, he's got support here. Oh, he's beaten his marker. Piece of tackling then. Joe Allen. Milner. Really strong play in the tackle. Fernando Llorente. And it's a free kick now for Sevilla. Chance to attack. Adil Rami.
Can he do it?
Oh, it's the outside of the post and away. Looking all the time to open up the opposition, but never saw it coming that time. Liverpool have won a corner. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
That's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Shot off! Hit the post! I mean, clearly offside, it's an easy decision.
Yeah, and it's not as if there was a scoring opportunity, really. So you can't explain it away by him being a bit overexcited.
Benoit Tremoulinas. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Tackle is strong. And up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. Looking for Llorente. Got across to make that interception. He saw it coming. Benoit Tremoulinas. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. He's won possession.
He's got his shot off now.
And there is the goal that puts them level.
Has got no chance because he's hit it so hard to his right.
And here's the goal again. away we go at 1-1. Simon Mignolet, well, this player is a good player, we know that, but he's not in good form, but on he comes.
Yeah, well, I'm sure the manager's had a little chat with him beforehand and just said, go out there and enjoy it, whatever comes will come.
Well, that's good support as they build this attack. Now they've got the ball back, what can they do from here? Eva Banega. Reyes. Eva Banega. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, really good. Late equalising goal.
Liverpool penalised. Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here to save that shot from distance. Benoit Tremoulinas. Sevilla playing on, and the referee has done well in that situation.
He's going to try it. It's a goal, and they're in front with that goal.
Can you be pleased with that? Just knocking it off first time to the keeper's left, giving him no chance.
Peek at that goal. Sevilla now then with this lead. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Here's Jose Antonio Reyes. Fouled by Dejan Lovren. Very nearly from the free kick.
Don't think he could have hit that one much better.
On the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Emre Can. Well, could have been a bit more meat in that pass, I think. It was pretty weak, the dink. Benoit Tremoulinas. Sevilla now with regained possession here. And it's gone out of play there.
Roberto Firmino. And the cross comes in now. Sturridge, right down the slot for the goalkeeper.
They've opened them up here.
Sturridge, he's kept it out. Cut out that pass, it wasn't an accident, he read the mind of the opponent. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Sturridge, cleverly done with that technique. Very good passing from this team.
Space for the shot! Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge.
Liverpool take over possession again. Reyes. Eva Banega. Well, he's standing there in an offside position. The assistant could not miss him.
No, he won't have an easier decision to make today.
Daniel Sturridge.
Wonderful save, and to really reach out for that.
That's a useful ball in.
He's got his shot off now.
Here's a chance from the corner.
Lallana!
That'll be another corner coming up. Corner put where the goalkeeper wanted it, really. That's not the best idea. Well, this is fascinating, and the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start celebrating too quickly and that the players feel they've won the game before they actually have.
Roberto Firmino. Good link up.
The shot's on!
Great stop. Well, they've got the corner. Possibilities here for this equalising goal. Adam Lallana. What a fine save.
Oh, the bar's still shaking.
Well, an important corner now. Let's see what they can do. As this game is showing, it's not just about having shots, it's about having good shots, and the scoring shots have come from the team with less shots.
They probably got into better positions, in fairness. That's something the stats don't show you.